Arole the prophet, Oroja the Ashetele, what proceed authority follow? I'm here for some prophetic vision and some ministry. I'm the official prophet for Ebony Life, official prophet for Lagos State, official prophet for the governor of Lagos State, official prophet for some entertainers in Nigeria. Though they don't pay my money, but I'll still pray for them. I'm even the official prophet for Mama. Mama is so lovely, Moabudu. I told Mama, I said, Mommy, she came to meet me on the mountain, live. Mama was there, yes? Yes, she came. Yay. She came.
Boy, we don't show. Like Mama, you.
Okay, this is what I call me, Shari.
You
see, so,
you kill me.
Sorry, girl, you start
to love me.
That's my gift. Thank you.
Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Wait, this thing wasn't meant to happen, though. Disregard that part of the show.
Sorry,
what are you doing, man? Like, who starts
your show?
I didn't know that. Or Ashani, some authority of the prophet.
Okay. Oh, we're sorry. Oh.
Right.
You're welcome.
Right. Well, guys.
This is our celebrity.
Yes.
Yes, too.
For today.
I pronounced it wrong.
Woli.
Hey! Please, first of all, Joe. Please, oh. They've interviewed me before. You know, Ben, don't like me. Fire kind of Ben. Oh, Shubulu. Leave me on. That's what I'm saying.
I don't know how I'm going to do this show.
That's the issue. So, please. It's not Woli.
You know, Woli.
It's Woli.
Say Woli.
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 And please, if you want to call me, your right hand must go like this. Or else I'll leave this to the one more meal.
Oh, yeah. Woli.
What? Do like this. Say Woli. Woli.
Arole. Arole.
Oh,
Bale.
Hey. Dude.
Woli.
God bless you.
Woli was just.
Okay, prophet.
Prophet. Okay.
Welcome, yeah,
welcome to our show.
Mm. Welcome to the show, man.
Woli has been insulting my Yoruba skills for the past.
No, KJP, you need deliverance. You don't know. I came because of it. You've been speaking like ATM. That's my cash. It's my
ATM. They no longer have an ATM accent.
My God.
No.
Like, this is a Pan-African read.
Yeah.
Pan-African shade. Thank you very much, Woli. I'm going to try and not shade you back because I'm better at it, but that's fine.
Wait. You won't allow this guy to take our show from us?
No, no.
We can do this now, right?
Yeah.
So, tell us. Yes.
Our guest.
Okay, so you're a comedian, and all your jokes are they specifically like prophet related?
No, I do normal stand up comedy, but there's a prophet part of me that mm-hmm. was called.
Who called you?
That's the issue. It's not enough your concern.
So you're just gonna turn your accent like just into ATM after.
No. The issue is the most important thing because I don't, some of my stuff in Yoruba language.
Yeah.
Are you listening?
It doesn't sound like that.
There is a level of see the soul. One of my father in the Lord, he used to speak Yoruba before. Kiyano Shele. The first time they sold $1 million, instant they started speaking in Chinese for 4 days. Is that the change? So there are some things that change us. It's prophetic. It's spiritual.
Okay, we're supposed to be having a show, guys. Like, we're supposed to be having like a normal interview. We ask questions, he answers, you know.
Well, I was trying to ask questions.
But the guy's not helping us.
Okay. Sorry. Yeah, let's move on. Why do you bring this water to...
Yeah, this water, it's not only water. It's called Ome Shegun. That means the water of prosperity. Okay. Now, this water, there's a mystery. No, calm down. I'm not giving you more, Mama. No more.
I just can't get that from supermarket.
No, not at all. I prayed on the mountain. When I was walking on this water, I fasted.
Okay.
For 100 days, I was just drinking battery water. I won't die. Yes, I don't
drink battery acid.
Yeah, but acid. At times, I break with H2O. That's water or NaCO3. Those are some solid.
That's like sulfur.
Mm.
Thank you. So, this water was here before.
Okay.
Mama Moabutu drank out of it when she did that 50.
Hey.
50. It got here. Wait, let me tell you one secret. I'll say it today.
Yeah.
You see, this is why we don't believe prophets.
Yeah, wait. So Mama drank it up to this point.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So she now came to me that the movies were sold out. I said, Mommy, for wedding party, you need to drink to this point. Mommy now came with five. I said, you can't use five. This water does not
finish. This is what gave us like 120 million.
Yeah! Okay. This is it!
Okay.
Now, let me tell you another mystery. Another movie.
So
Mommy is going to shoot another movie. Mommy Mwabudi is going to shoot another movie. I've told her.
She changed the remaining.
Oh, Lenin, how many governors? See this girl.
he drinks more. This remain.
Wow. Okay, so I understand. And you, yeah. Mm-hmm, that's
simple. Yeah, so that's you're a prophet of which world exactly? Because I don't see this in Christianity, but I'm just saying. Like,
nah, my concept of the prophetic just came to me.
So yes, I'm
a Pan-African prophet.
In other words,
I do diaspora. I'm not juju.
It's all right.
No, you all over juju. Because juju is a spiritual language.
Oh, okay. So wait, you have like obviously many followers on Instagram. I'm saying, is this something that you also take to YouTube or other platforms?
Of course, Facebook, YouTube, I have a lot of views.
You did a skit on was it Bob Risky as well?
When we come back, you would intro with the Bob Risky.
And I saw a vision for you. You were told that is why you be confirmed.
And when we come back, you tell me the vision.
Sorry.
When we come back.
Welcome back. Yeah, that's why we are here. We are here because of your life case. Your life case is something that is troubling us. I really, there's a lady watching now. Your name is Kemi. Oh God, I don't know you before. This deep. This deep. Kemi, I heard thirsty. I heard divine. They said they're using your life glory to play Candy Crush. Stop it. Come and see the prophet.
I'm stressed. I'm stressed.
Oh,
that's the issue.
Wow.
So I heard that you have like a good Bob Risky.
Adele the Jack is actually getting more famous.
So. Kilope, what did you say now?
Bob Risky.
Bob Risky fears the prophet.
Yes.
Bob Risky has lied down and he kept begging me for the prophet. I said, Bob Risky, if you don't, you see, what is wrong with Bob Risky is this. Most people don't know. Bob Risky life battery, they've removed it. Understand? That, you know, when they remove someone's, it'll be malfunctioning. Mm. So now they put another product. They remove the main battery, put China product. So that it's malfunctioning. I've told him, if he does not recover to his normal self in 14 days, I gave him 14 days, 30 meters. What will happen to Bob Risky? My brother, what we are, hey, I'm Bob Risky. Yeah. Kibushi is boring. I'm about to say he's bleaching. As if, could he bleach now? Is he still bleach? You'll be seeing his taste test time. Book by Machiba. Transparent. Timo Bag. Hey, stop for Bob Risky. Timo Bag.
Oh my God.
Are you going to do the impression or not?
Hi.
Okay.
You see, Bob Risky is a familiar spirit, but most people don't know. If you enter someone, like another night, you are looking, you know that you don't have Bob Risky spirit, but be careful. Because the thing we just see, because the way you talk, yeah. You're like a family member. Yeah. You're like this. She, we know. You know, a man. Think if you think you can't share. She, we know. See, no way, Bob Risky. Only Kefa. My name's on Flick. I yell on Flick. Your life on Flick. She might burn. Go soft.
When we come back, guys, we have a performance.
Yes.
Woli,
by one of my sons in the ministry.
Yes.
He will not blow. There's no reason nobody blow and explode. You see, when you blow, they can still see your body part. But when you explode, it's like you're all transformer. Meaning that your head will be like you give your body to your hand. You are diaspora.
You're diaspora.
Woli Torre, listen. Arole, listen. Show Woli Kakioni the sauce. My Benny no bossy. You want to leave me your frosty? You want to come back, Benny? You lose. So the corny of cook, a feature of Jay Z. I be giving 20 million to roll lazy. Mommy, she accounts for me. When the bomb is the chest, so tell me now, are you crazy? So the moon, Ricardo, because I'm the mock me. I put the ram on us, you two don't come mock me. So they ever rose and walk while you fuck me. I put two lay a tattoo while you suck me. So they ever will lie on the side of the pet me. I put a back hook while you mosquito net me. So the VIP for blue set me. Nino go, so they my room to let me. Smart doctor, so very love project for me. Hey, I see. Hey, yeah, you shall say prank for Jesus. PJ Adam, so let's say interview for Jesus. Hey, oh, Anna. You better pray and walk yourself out. Shetty Rala walk out to say DJ. I bet you really afford you to say VJ. Mommy, me, I'm a bitch about to rank it. I bought a dabu, sorry, African queen. So let's see, come visit, go to my community. I'll be go see generator, you come around with me. And just say, don't dance if I'm a rap me. And it don't draw, so let's look and I stop me. And just say the video, so let's say cover, hello. Nico, Lori, remix, mellow, mellow. If money, so baby, touch, no pelani. I bought a deposit to walk, come back, but tell me. Sound City, so let's ever show blue film me. 30-30-10, so let's look to see me. You know what the grab, I the sing, I be fine, boy. Just versatility. So they ever back on land in Sandy. And your lab bad must be like for Sandy. So they get grammy out of party. Who you have? Mommy, I be daddy. Hey, where now? Listen, see.
Sale firu kore de belo se piloni. Shafi ala wo sole fito a wiloni. Daddy mi pelu Jay-Z se won morani. Feel sole se remake sound de borani. Oluwa sale eva se mistake sha. Abele kyo balegu si pelu sake sha. Sale se firu rabi ya pelu rake sha. Abole sakwe li luen wo ago fake sha. Can he ever go upstairs?
Elnow was brought to you by Leadway Assurance.